Join up to the Strike Force.
Mr. Pollard has told me all about it. You know, certainly loves coming out here, and I had a chat with Polly while he was out at Somerset, and I also had another chat with him while we were out in India with the Champions League. So Polly had a lot of good things to say about the place, so I'm looking forward to it. I've never been to Adelaide, I've never been to Perth either. I've only been to Brisbane in 2006 with one of the South African emerging tours, so definitely looking forward to it. This is probably the only place that I haven't played. There was thoughts about coming last year, but you know, things didn't materialise, and definitely the boys didn't need me, so it was good. I'm very excited to join a new team, new squad. Although there's about 9 players, I believe that's obviously stayed with the Strikers. And I hope that we can definitely be a successful team. I would like the youngsters to come to me, you know, and have a chat with me, see how I operate, but I certainly don't feel any pressure. You know, myself and Chuck had a chat about it over the last couple of days. He would like me to get hold of the bowlers, start working with them over the next couple of weeks. So it won't just be off. It won't just be going out in the field and trying to perform with the Strikers. It will also be, you know, to try and teach our younger bowlers. I'm going to try and maintain to be as flexible as I can. You know, wherever the team needs me, if it's got to be in the middle overs, if it's going to be in the beginning, it's going to be in the end, you know, whatever they want, I'll be the man to do the job. I certainly had a look at the write-ups, and everybody was on about lower hard-hitting batsmen. I'm more than Najo Nerdler. I'm definitely not a hard-hitting batsman, that's for sure. I've also played with Fergie in the IPL as well, you know, so... And I have to say, Fergie's punting me quite a bit to Chuck, so hopefully I don't disappoint him. I also think to be successful in this kind of format, you have to know your role, you know. So we're going to have a chat tomorrow morning, and hopefully we can try and sort it out. Got a couple of warm-up games in the week, if each player can identify their role, you know, that to me is the key. If you just send 11 guys out there and just see how you go, then they're all definitely going to come unstuck. So if each player knows their role, that definitely helps. I think what helps is that Chuck kept nine of the 11 players from last year, you know, and me spending a bit of time with him this week, I saw a lot of similarities with us in Somerset, you know, and how they operate. Yes, fair enough, it was a red back, but I'm sure that game plan's going to, you know, more or less stay the same. So hopefully I can just come in, slot in, and like I say, try and help the team to be a successful team. I'm Alfonso Thomas, team member of the Adelaide Strikers, and I can't wait for the season to begin. So hopefully I'll see you soon at the Adelaide Oval.